Amen.
Amen. See what happened when you give? Who's on first?
God.
And then I'm going to give. And then I'm going to have more than enough. See how that works? But what happens is, many of us, this will happen to a lot of us. And we got, first of all, some of us got the little, the two small fish and the five water loaves to try to feed our Savior.
Yep. Amen.
Because we hungry. Yeah. When we should take the two fish, the five water loaves, give to God first.
Amen.
Amen. Now, some of us take the two small fish and the five body loaves, give it to Jesus first, and then when he said give it to us to set before the multitude, we still keep it.
Yep.
Oh, let them go on to town and find them something to eat. They good. They can go buy them something to eat. I got what I need. Go on home. God said, I want to see what you're going to do with what I bless you with. How you gonna give it? Are you gonna give it? How you gonna give it? Then that will determine how much you'll have left over. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. If you give it God some time, you're gonna have some time. Amen?
Amen?
If I give God some time first, doing that daily prayer in the morning, giving God his time first, then I'm gonna have some time during the day. What's God work my schedule out? Why? Because I put him first. Amen? Amen. To God, you see who's on first?
God.
God's on first. Amen. And God said, if you follow my commandments, you're going to have more than enough. The more they gave out, the more they had left. The more you give out, the more you have left. Amen? The more you try to hoard, that's all you're going to have. The more you keep, that's all you're going to have. Amen?
Amen?
But the more you give out for God's glory, first to him and then to who he say, because he said, you're going to feed them. Hallelujah. Then you'll end up with more than enough. You see how that works? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The more you give out, the more coming in. It's just like when they do those little programs with the state and with the federal government and different things like that. And you hear people in the program say, I got to use the money. Why? Because if I don't use the money, they're not going to give me that much next time. Why?
Amen.
Because you're not using it. You don't need it.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Well, I'm going to give you $50,000. You only use it 15.
Right. All right. That's true.
Exactly.
All right.
Amen? So next time, what I'm going to give you? 15. But if you using $50,000 and still trying to use 10 more, what I'm gonna give you next time? Well, I think you might be 60 or 70. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Even with your healing and what you're doing with your time, are you giving it to God? Well, maybe if you give more time to God, you have more time left over.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Who's on first?
God.
It's the same concept. He's still saying the same thing. He used a different scripture. Used a different testimony. He's on first. They put God first. They put the people first. And then they got what was left. And it was more than enough. Baskets of food left. Baskets of resources left. Baskets of time left. Overflow of healing left. You can heal yourself. You be healed and then you can help heal somebody else. Look at here. This is what I did in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You see who's over. So whatever big size task God has given you, whatever responsibility, whatever place of status, whatever position he has placed you in, the regular thing ain't gonna work. You're gonna have to speak to the rock. You're not gonna be able to just hit the rock. You're gonna have to speak to it through prayer, through your relationship with God. And God said, watch me work. Watch me supernaturally change your situation. and put me on first, and then put who I say on first, and then you're going to have enough left over. Give and it shall be given to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God's on first. Give more than enough. God will take you from not enough to just enough to more than enough. Amen?
Amen.
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 Hallelujah. To God be the glory. Somebody give God a hand clap of praise. I got extra. I'm going to have extra left over if I do what God say to. Hallelujah. Stop trying to hoard your resources and let them go and let somebody else use them for God's glory. Hallelujah. To God be the glory.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I got extra. God said, I got extra for you. But you got to do with what I give you. You got to be obedient to what I say. Amen?
Amen.
Same thing goes with those federal and state programs. Watch what you know. Everybody ain't got them state and federal programs no more. Why? Because they won't do them with the money what they should have been doing.
Amen.
Amen? Amen. And when God come and check on you, what you doing with the resources he done blessed you with, is he going to be satisfied that you followed his instructions? Did you put it on first?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Many of us want God bless me with some more money. God said, bless me with another job. He said, what you doing with what I bless you with right now?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Don't let the God-sized task scare you. All you got to do is speak to it. We're in a season where God says, speak to the situation, and I will make the change. Amen?
Amen.
To God be the glory.
Amen. Amen.